Hello everyone. How is everyone doing today? I know I sound a little different. I'm trying an AI sound. What do you think? Let me know in the comments. But since we'll be talking about ChatGPT today, I thought it would be fitting to use this voice. But I'll be using this voice only for the start of this video.
So, Happy New Year everyone. 2023 is here, and for me, it started with a bang, and I know for many other people it did, especially instructors, because now there's ChatGPT. You know what? I think it's time that we learn to not be afraid of the things that we're not sure about. And I think that's one of the things that many of us as instructors face, where we think it's this big scary monster. Maybe it is. Maybe it isn't. But let's talk about what we think are some of the advantages and some of the disadvantages. Let's just have that conversation. Now, let me tell you how I was introduced to ChatGPT. I will say, last semester, towards the end of the semester, I noticed that I was getting essays, which were quite good, but they had nothing to do with the actual essay prompt, because my essay prompts are very specific. And yet I was getting these well-written, very general essays. So I mentioned this to many people, and many people thought, I don't know, maybe it's just a time, maybe it's just coincidence. And I kept thinking, nope, I think there's a reason. So I was telling my trainer this, and he's a student at SFU. And he had a belly laugh. He was like, Tanya, don't you know? Your students are using ChatGPT. I said, what is that? So he said, let me show you what it is. So he asked me for a prompt, and I said, challenges in intercultural communication. He said, okay, let's see what ChatGPT can tell us about that. And guess what? In 3 seconds, I got this.
Intercultural communication can be a challenge because people from different cultures may have different ways of communicating.
And when I saw it, it was mouth open. How did it produce this? Because I can see some value. I can see where it could help a student to have the beginning of an essay. But there were still some inaccuracies, and there were some nuances that somehow ChatGPT missed. So I can see some value. And let's say you have, I don't know, 5 research papers to read in order to write an essay. ChatGPT can quickly summarize it, tell you the main points, help you to just dive in. But ChatGPT, even though it has its advantages, there are some disadvantages. So that's what I'm asking you. What do you think? Is it a friend or is it a foe? Should we be nervous or should we embrace it? Should instructors be a little bit more open? Should professors say, yes, let's just take away the mystery. Let's not demonize it. Let's use it in the classroom. Or should we be finding ways to block students? Should we be trying to be one step ahead of ChatGPT? Should we be using apps that help us to detect when essays are written with the use of ChatGPT? What should we do? And that's what I'd like us to talk about today. I'd like us to begin a conversation. I don't think we can yet come down on one side. I don't think we can say it's all bad or it's all good. But I think it's a good place to start for us to have some conversation. So I'm going to invite you. Sound off below. Let me know. Let us know. What do you think? Friend or foe? Leave a comment. If you think it's friend, tell us why you say that. If you think it's a foe, tell us why. And back up what you say with examples and evidence. No, we're not in the college classroom right now. But we want to think. What can we do? How can we approach it? Let's hear your thoughts. Let me hear what you think. Maybe we should be realizing that it's time to shake things up. Maybe that's it. Maybe that's all we need to be doing right now, shaking things up. But even if we shake things up, what's going to be the outcome? So, sound off below. Let me hear. ChatGPT in the college classroom, friend or foe? I look forward to your comments. And then next week or in the next video, let's talk some more. Let us have some solid points for the advantages and the disadvantages. But right now, I want to hear from you. Friend or foe in the college classroom, ChatGPT. Let's hear what you think. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.
Special thanks to Loretta from HomeFix. She helped me with this AI sound and all the special effects. Go check her out at HomeFix. I will leave the link to her channel in the description box. Thank you, Loretta.